In LR circuit, the AC source has voltage 220 volts. If the potential difference across the inductance is 176 volts, find the potential difference across resistance. Here AC source applied voltage is 220, but inductance across it is 176, and across the resistance, what the value? So applied voltage, if I call it as E, which is equal to ER square plus EL square. Across the resistance it is ER, across the inductance it is EL. Now E is given as 220, so square it on both sides. ER is unknown, plus this is 176 square, so ER square is equal to 226 square minus 220 square minus 176 square. So here if I take 11 square common, because 11 into 2, 220 can be written as 11 into 2. So 11 square I am taking out, remaining 20 square. Here 11 into 16 is 176. So this can be taken as 16 square. Therefore 11 square into, this I will write as A plus B into A minus B. So A plus B, 20 plus 16, 36. A minus B, 20 minus 6, it is 4. Or it is 11 square into 6 square into 2 square. So we need ER value. Therefore, ER is equal to square root of these things. So it is nothing but 11 into 6 into 2. 11 into 6, 66 into 2. So it is 132 volts. The voltage across resistance is 132 volts.